Hello friends, welcome back to Easy Engineering by Neha Sayed. In this video, we are going to see another technique of error detection, that is an checksum. In the previous video, we have seen two-dimensional parity check. Now, we are going to see the next technique of error detecting code, or you can say next technique for detecting an error is an checksum. So, how we are going to detect an error with the help of checksum, we are going to see. See, data is going to be, whatever the data is going to be sended by a user or a sender, first of all, the data is going to be divided into k blocks, each of which containing n bits. And afterward, what is happening, it is going to add the blocks or segment one by one. If it carry one, it is going to be added as a ones complement arithmetic to get the sum, and that sum is complemented to get the checksum. So, this is how we get the checksum, and this data, or you can say the checksum is going to be appended with the data, and that particular complete block is going to be sended. So now what is happening at the receiver side? See, once the receiver receives data and a checksum, same procedure, like it is going to add all the blocks or all the segment, and it is also going to add the checksum to get the total sum. Means not only the blocks or the segments is going to be added, but also the checksum is going to add it to get the sum. And if the complement of the sum is zero, it is going to accept the data, else it is going to reject the data. Means it is not having any kind of error. If the complement is zero, means there is no error. If there is any slightly change, or we are getting one or any bits other than zero, then we are going to say that it is containing an error. So we have to remember this. If the complement of the sum is zero, we are going to accept the data, means there is no error. If there is an error, obviously we are going to reject the data. So simply what is happening, we are dividing the complete original data into the k blocks or a k segments, and that segments are going to be added one by one. After that, we are going to take the complement of the sum, and that is our checksum, and that checksum is appended with our original data, and that complete block is sended. Once the receiver receives, receiver repeats the same procedure, but it is also going to add the checksum to the particular segments or a blocks to get the total sum, and this total sum is going to be complemented. If the complemented sum is zero, accept the data, else reject the data. We will see one simple example so that you can easily understand how the checksum works. So for example, if we want to send a data, that is this one, this is our original data that we want to send. So as you can see, it is a how many blocks we are using? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So k is 4 and n is 8, means number of bits is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 number of bits are there, each of which having 8 bits. Okay, for easy understanding how actually I am adding the blocks, I have written 1, 2, 3, and 4. So one by one we will start. Firstly, obviously, we are going to add block number 1 and a block number 2. So simply I have added these two blocks, as you can see. Now just see, 1 1 is an 0, carry 1. So 1 1 again 0, carry 1. So 0 and 1 is 1. See, simply don't get confused in this. As you can see, 1 1 is 0, I have carried 1. So now this one and this one is an 0, and obviously carry 1. And this one is remaining, so we are adding 0 to 1, so we are getting 1. So now 1 1 1 as it is, 1 0, 0 1 is 1, 1 0 is again 1, 1 1 is 0, carry 1, and this 1 0 0 is obviously 1, 1 1 is again 0, and carry 1. So as I have told you in the previously, this carry is going to be added, this carry is going to be added like a ones complement. So I am going to take this one below, and I am going to add again to this block. Okay, so as you can see, 0 1 is 1, and remaining all the bits I have written as it is. Okay, now first two block has been added. Now the next block that we want to add is an third block. So we are going to add now this third block. So I have written this third block as it is. Now I am going to add again 1 0, again we get 1, 1 1 is 0, carry 1, 1 1 is 0, carry 1. Now see, again 1 1 is 0, carry 1, and this 0 1 is 1. Okay, now again 1 1 is 0, carry 1, and 0 1 is 1. Okay, Now again 10 is 1, 11 is 0 and carry 1, and this one is here, okay? Means 10 is 1, okay? Now we have added 3 blocks, okay? 1, 2 and 3. Now the last remaining block is that we are going, now the last remaining block is this one. So we are going to add this block. So as you can see, I have written this block as it is. Now I am again going to add this block. 11 is 0, carry 1, 1001. 01 is 1, 10 is 1, 11 is 0, carry 1, 11 is 0, obvious, 11 is 0, carry 1, okay. Now again 11 is 0, carry 1. Now as you can see, now again 11 is 0, this is carry 1, and 01 is 1, okay. So we have get the data. Now as you can see, this carry 1 is still remaining, so we are going to take it below as a 1's complement. We are again going to add. Now 01 is 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So originally the sum that we have get of all the blocks is and this one. So what I have said, checksum is going to be the complement of this. So what is the complement? Write the data, means write the data opposite of it. If it is 1, we are going to write 0. So simply as you can see, I have written 0. 1 for 0, 0 for 1, 0 for 1. So similarly, I have written 0 triple 1 4 times 0. Okay, I have taken the complement of sum. So now, as I have told you, we are going to send the data and we are going to append this checksum to the original data. So how actually this data is going to be appended? See, this is our original 4 blocks, and we are I have added this checksum, and this is going to be sended by a sender data. Appended with a checksum, followed by a checksum. So this is the data that we are going to send. So this is happening, all procedure is happening at a sender side. So now once the data has been received at a receiver side, how actually it works, we are going to see. All the blocks, as you can see, all these blocks plus checksum is going to be added. So one by one we will see. First two block that we are going to add is this two blocks, okay? Same like an data that has been sent by a user. So we'll start. As you can see, I have written first two blocks. 11 again 0. 11 is, sorry, 11 is 0, carry 1. 11 is 0, okay, carry 1. And 01 is again 1. And this 10 is 1. 01 is 1. 10 is 1. 11 is 0, carry 1. 00. And this one is 1, 11 is 0, carry 1. As you can see, this carry 1 means obviously we have to take it as an 1's complement. I have added this again. Same procedure till here. As you can see, till here I have used the same procedure. Simply you can see, you can tally sender data and a receiver data. Okay. As you can see, 1, this is the sum, 1, triple 0, 4 times 1. Okay. As you can compare this is till here it is same, but as I have told you, at a receiver side checksum is also going to be added to all the blocks of data. So now I am going to add checksum to this sum, okay? So as you can simply now see here, now 10 is 1, 101, 101, 10 is 1, 01 is 1, 01 is 1, 01 is 1, 10 is 1. So as you can see, I have get this sum is 8 times 1. Obviously the complement of this is going to be 0. As you can see, complement of this sum is 0, all the bits are 0, means the data is going to be accepted. The data is not going to be rejected because there is no error. All the data that we have received, complement of this sum is all zeros. Means there is no error and the data is going to be accepted. So it is very simple. Just add blocks one by one and check whether it is also don't forget to add checksum. And if we are getting complement as 0, means it is without an error. So accept the data, and in this way we are going to detect an error. If we are getting any of this bit as an 1, means what is happening, there is an error and we are going to reject the data. So this is how we detect an error, and this is how we detect an error with the help of the technique called checksum. So I hope you like the video, and if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and like my videos. Thank you.